That's a tornado warning siren. We just had a warning, and there's a siren going off. It's about 75 degrees here right now, with a cold front coming. Sounds weird. You can, if thing runs around in a circle, it's up in Montgomery.
Down? My gosh, this is like the Soviets changing from Andropov to Khrushchev or whoever and thinking there's a big change coming. I mean, there's whatever's happening with Reed and this healthcare, it's not being watered down. It is an absolute unmitigated disaster.
Making your dreams come true. Right on the EIB.
The warning from a top White House economic official who spoke Tuesday on condition of anonymity came on the eve of EPA Administrator Lisa Jackson's address to the International Conference on Climate Change in Copenhagen. Jackson, however, tried to strike a tone of explaining the EPA's new powers to regulate greenhouse gases will be used to complement legislation pending in Congress, not replace it. This is not either or. It's a both and.
Please stop the rain.